cut that sports out of the corner. Quick combination. Oh, beautiful right uppercut. Starting to exchange center.
He said that he would never train a female in the sport of boxing. Now he got his $1 million baby on and wound up coaching Mikaela. And guess what? She wound up becoming a champion. But it wasn't an easy road. You know what I mean? When she started out 2012 Olympics, you know what I mean? Made a team, which is not only an honor to be on, but it's an achievement in itself to get to that stage and that platform.